Hello traders, welcome back to my channel. Today I am going to show you how to trade with candlestick psychology. Let's go to analyze the market. This is USDJPY pair and this is a very strong uptrend market. Okay, there is no opportunity. Okay, if you want special Zoom classes, contact on my WhatsApp and details are in this video description below. Okay, this is uptrend market. Okay, some sellers are very strong, enter the market. Okay, we'll pay seller option. And this is uptrend market. And this is a very strong seller rejection. So next buyer's entry binded here. It's a very strong seller's entry. So that's reason I will place a lower option, another candle. Let's see. So this is not a very strong uptrend market. Middle of the trend, some sellers interested at the market. You can see. So I'm expecting confirmedly make a bearish candle. This can already make a new low. Okay, it's going to down. I have 5 seconds. Okay, it's make a bearish candle and this is a winning trade. I'll check the next pair. Okay, there is no confident. Okay, we'll place a lower option. Okay, we'll place a lower option. And this is also very strong candle after this buyer's entry. And this is a market momentum. So next buyer's entry pointed here and here. It's a very weak buyers. This is resistance level. So resistance level strong seller's entry. This is a strong engulfing candle. Okay, this is also winning trade. Check the next pair. So I'm expecting make a bearish candle. After this uptrend market, you can see I am explaining candlestick psychology at this Marabouzi candle after. So that's reason I took place a lower option. So I am using only candlestick psychology this trade. There is no levelet here and this is a next level. Okay, already it's make a seller rejection. Okay, we have 10 seconds. Okay, this is also winning trade. Check the next pair. And this is a okay, there is no confident. I have checked the next pair. And this also. I'll place a lower option. Why? Because uptrend market, this is a weak buyer's entry. So that's reason I took place a lower option. Okay, and these buyers make a new low again. Very weak buyers enter the market. Previous sellers are very strong. Okay, this is also winning trade. I'll check the next pair. And next seller's entry pointed here. okay, but there is no confident. Check the next pair. Okay. Okay, very strong seller's entry. And previous level at here. It's a round number also. Okay. This head and shoulder pattern. Okay, let's see, this is a very strong seller's entry and this is 50-50 chances. This is 50-50 chances. Middle of the trend, some sellers very strongly enter the market, but this is Euro USD, it's working on double bottoms. So that is the small doubts, but as well market momentum, this is a market momentum. Okay, this is also winning trade. Check the next pair. And this candle make a new high, sometimes are change the direction, sometimes are going to more down. Okay, so two types of scenario at this apply the level. Okay, no problem, I'll place a 5 trades, all are winning trades. And if you are interested, join my Zoom classes, contact on my WhatsApp. Details are in this video description below. Okay, thank you.